No. It just sort of... We always call, Ryan and I always call it the Rage Gorilla. Because he just sort of shakes around when he moves his arms like that. Wonderful.